A former Maryland Transit Administration manager is under scrutiny for questionable contracts totaling $4.5 million. The money went to a vendor who employed two relatives of the unnamed MTA employee. That employee also owns property where two more vendor employees live. The legislative audit was conducted in response to a complaint made to the Fraud, Waste, and Abuse Hotline. MTA officials referred the matter to the Criminal Division of the Attorney General's Office.